She was 26 anyway, she had limited value.
This is the cold response by an officer reporting an accident where a patrol car had fatally struck a 26-year-old student. Calling her death limited value, he told a union leader,
"Yeah, just write a check."
He says he was actually mocking lawyers.